just a little punk, set over school, girls, and dumb stuff. My dumb luck led me here and there, unwillingly, as I did my list of to-dos, thinking about later, knocked on the door and I just stood there. Forever, when out of nowhere, a crack of voice hit my ear. Don't you see me sitting here? I turned, train of thought broken, focused thing on the man looking back at me. Half leaned in his chair, he sat there, tucked in the corner. A sickly sight, this poor old guy looked like he had a rough life, full of drugs and drunk knife fights. Due to his health, those days are behind me. I sat and listened to him bitch, since I couldn't even get a word in, so I didn't even bother to offer him one of my overpriced chocolates. He started off with, "Men are selfish. We get caught up in webs weaved with our own hands. Now, I'm not gonna preach to you. I wouldn't have listened at your age anyways, but what I'm about to say took me a lifetime of mistakes to create." Looked into my eyes and said very politely, "Those who say they don't care, really do. They're just too stubborn to. And what do we have to lose? Speeches usually end up hurting someone, costing a pretty penny. That is, if you're fortunate enough not to lose everything. In other words, boy, a heart is not a toy, and a life is not a game. And how you act and what you say in front of others or when they're away." He cleared his throat mid-sentence. Silence, almost aware that there wasn't enough time to finish. "What is it? Please, I need to know. Don't go. No." And as the old man was dying, he looked into my eyes and said very politely, "You'll be okay. Just don't be anything like me. I'm a spitting image.
Every mistake we must show."